out except for Zipping Jill for 20 in the 370. Has been specking at long odds for number 7 here too, 26 in the 16. Hasn't run a place in 7 starts, but a bit of money at longer odds. Last couple being locked away. First leg of the quaddie out of Richmond. Light shower about 10 minutes ago, which has ceased. And the green light through, bone into the boxes, all set for the fifth. Ready and racing, nicely away in the centre was Undaunted. Out wide, Caramel Mud Cake and Quite Sunny. On the inside is Bustling Up, and Quite Sunny goes to the lead from Undaunted and Dark Macbeth. Three lengths away, Caramel Mud Cake, Brooklyn Dance, Big Mouth Bath. It's got a mile back in the field, along there with Moray and Zipping Jill, the favourites out the back at the tail of the field. The leader, Quite Sunny, on the top corner. A length on Undaunted, three away, Dark Macbeth. A similar margin, Brooklyn Dance, Caramel Mud Cake, followed by Moray. Zipping Jill can't win, but around the corner, Quite Sunny still two in front. Undaunted tries hard, but Quite Sunny all the way from Undaunted. Dark Macbeth has run third and Brooklyn Dance fourth. Now followed by Moray. Zipping Jill never got into the race from Caramel Mud Cake, and about 10 lengths away, Big Mouth Bass was the tail ender, and they look like they might have failed to get under the 37. It'll be thereabouts the overall time. Number one, the winner, Quite Sunny. This is developing to an on-pace track here this evening. Numbers should be 1, 5, and 4. The winner, Quite Sunny, by Sir Florian, at a sunny way. Raced by Richard Board, trained by Ron Webb. Number 5, second, Undaunted, Brent Ryan. Number 4, Dark Macbeth, third, Ann Cater. Standing by for fourth. 16.28 was the run home, 16.28. 36.98 the overall. 36.98 standing by for fourth. Then it goes to number 6, which is Brooklyn Dance. 1, 5, 4, and 6 the officials. 4, 6. 1, 5, 4, 6. Margins are 2.5 either way. 2.5 lengths either way with the margins.